Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to talk about creating our food chain in Star Logo Nova. So let's first go to a program to help you see what the food chain is going to be. Okay, so I have four organisms, all right, for this food chain. And we're going to start with an ant, okay? All right, so our ant is going to be the first organism that we're going to create in Star Logo Nova. Then the energy is going to go to the brown anole, which is a type of lizard here in Florida. Okay, and that gets consumed by a grackle, okay? A common grackle or a boat-tailed grackle, it doesn't matter, all right? And so then lastly, we're going to have a huge predator called a Cooper's hawk. All right. Oops, I almost forgot my O. Cooper's hawk. All right. And those are my four organisms for my food chain. Okay. And I'm not going to take the time to draw those for you, but I want you to see that is what we're going to create in Star Logo Nova. Okay. So you can go ahead to slnova.org as well. All right. And you can follow along with me. All right. Let's go straight to here. Okay. We're going to create a new project. Again, this is Star Logo Nova at this time. You're going to click on a new project right up here. Click on new. You've already made an account. All right. Click on blank project. Click submit. And here is what we have. It's going to load for us. We're going to first put our basic food chain project. Okay. And you're going to probably put your name. So I put your first name there, okay, and in middle initial or last initial, okay. So in my case, it would be Mateo. Whoops. G, all right, for Garcia, but your name is going to be whatever your name is, okay. So here we go. Let's scroll down. You are going to then click remix, okay, and it will reload this, and so here's your new name will stay there, okay? So as you remember, there's a setup button and a forever button. This is Spaceland. We edit, click edit camera, and I'm going to left click, or I'm sorry, right click, and hold that down, and I can move Spaceland. I'm using my cursor wheel or my mouse wheel, and that is zooming in a little bit. Once I'm done getting Spaceland the way I want it, this I'm going to click lock camera, and we're all good to go. Okay, so I'm going to make my food chain. Now you can see there's three tabs again. We are not going to use the everyone tab. We're going to use the world, and we're going to use the turtle tab. So the first thing I'm going to do is I just want to get an organism. So I'm going to start with my ants, okay? I'm going to click on the drawer here, and I'm going to go to environment, okay? And I'm going to need a clear terrain. I'm going to go to interface. I need this block here because when I click setup, I want to first clear terrain. I'm going to go to agents. I want to delete everyone. And then I'm going to grab a create. All right. And I'm going to put turtle. And let's say I'm going to go with 50 turtles at this time. All right. And then I'm going to go over to the drawer again and click traits. And I'm going to grab the set my blank to. I'm going to grab three of those because I'm going to use them. Okay. Set my color to. We're going to make our ants black. All right. We're going to grab the color block. All right. We're going to make them black. There they are. We're going to set the size. Okay. And we're gonna grab the size, grab the my block, set my size. So, whoops, I got the wrong thing. All right. Set my size to 1. I forgot I can just type that in there. And then we're going to put in the shape. I'm gonna leave them actually just little cubes. Okay, I'm gonna put that block back. And then at the end, I'm gonna put scatter everyone. Okay, and here we go. We should be all set. Oh, except I forgot one thing. I put this in the wrong tab. Okay, so we're gonna take this code and we're gonna put it in the world actually. All right, so I clicked on this code. You can see that. I'm gonna click copy. I'm gonna go to click on world. Now I'm gonna click paste. And there it is. I'm gonna click again and let go of it. I'm going to cut this, get rid of that. And now I'm gonna go in the turtle tab. Okay, once again, I moved that code into the world because I had it in the wrong spot. On turtle tab, I'm gonna go back over to interface. I'm gonna grab the while forever is toggled. And we're just going to get all these ants moving. Okay, and we're just gonna put forward 1. Okay, so here we go. Let's see if our code is gonna work. All right, if we read it together, when setup is pushed, I'm gonna clear terrain, delete everyone, create 50 turtles, which is actually ants. So we'll rename those later. Okay, I think I'll rename them now, actually, since we're bringing that up. Okay, I forgot how to rename. Oh, there we go. Click on the little down arrow, rename breed. Change it to ants. Okay, we'll put ants. And just click enter or click off of there. And now my ants is already changed here. Okay, so set my color to black, set my size to 1, scatter everyone. And on forever, they're just going forward 1. All right, let's see what we have. We're going to click save, run code. That one more time just to make sure. And we're gonna click setup. Oh, there's my ants, and let's see if they move. There they go, they're moving, everyone. And that is how you get started with your basic model. We've created 1 organism, we've created our ants, they're moving. So there you have it. We're gonna stop recording there and call that good. I hope that will help you. You can rewind, go back and see how I did that. Okay, you don't have to make ants. I'm using these cubes just to represent my ants. I could actually make them smaller if I wanted to. Okay, I'll show you that in the next video. Okay, I'm gonna give you a keyword to see if you were paying attention. All right, if you were paying attention, all right, here's the keyword. If you made it all the way to the last part of the video, the keyword is porcupine. Okay, so put that in the comments. I'll know that you were paying attention. Porcupine.